Hey YouTube, how you doing? Bubba here. I got my Easy Do suspension upgrade going. Yeah, I do. So that's gonna be at least another 1,000 pounds again. Truck's all warming up. The reason I'm making this video is because after that last video, where I'd been hauling stuff. I'll get this set up. Anyway, on my way back to the house here with another load on besides the asphalt, then I had like a, three-quarter yard of sand or so, made it sag even more, and there was a bunch of noise. I don't know that I could feel it or not, but yeah, I was definitely aware that something was happening. So I've checked the transmission and checked the differential, both nicely filled. So that was almost, disheartening. So anyway, just so I let it warm up as long as I could. I'm just gonna take it easy, let it warm up nice. Maybe I'll just be quiet and we'll listen. Still recording. So that's my little buddy Todd. Sorry, my friend. We're deciphering here. This is a pretty nice little hill. So far, I'm encouraged. But it was after a two-leg trip too, so maybe heat-related. If it happens again, I'll get under there and check. Come on. Oh, there I felt. Well, this is getting to be the end of my trip, this leg of it, so thanks if you stuck it out this far. Later.